In this video, you will learn how to set up multiple devices with your tecla-e. You will need a tecla-e, more than one Bluetooth-enabled target device, for example, a phone, a tablet, and an Apple TV, and your assistive switches. The three devices that we will use today are an iPad, a Pixel 2 Android phone, and a Mac computer. Take into account that the order you add your devices will be the order that tecla-e will be switching between them. To set up your tecla-e with multiple devices, first you need to pair them via Bluetooth. On your first device, go to Settings, Bluetooth, and turn Bluetooth on. Then turn on your tecla-e by sliding the three-way power switch to the middle position. To put your tecla-e in pairing mode, slide and hold the blue power switch to the bottommost position for 3 seconds, at which point the tecla-e will make a pairing sound. Once your device finds the tecla-e, it will show up in the Bluetooth available devices list as tecla-e followed by a string of characters. Go ahead and select this item, and when the pop-up window appears, press pair. After a few seconds, tecla-e should be under paired devices and appear as connected. Once tecla-e is paired, you can proceed to set up switch control as explained in the setup video for iOS devices. After you have switch control set up and on, you can now connect your tecla-e to a second device. Put your tecla-e in pairing mode again by sliding and holding the blue power switch to the bottommost position for 3 seconds, at which point the tecla-e will make a pairing sound. On your second device, go to Settings, Bluetooth, and turn Bluetooth on. Once your device finds the tecla-e, it will show up in the Bluetooth available devices list as tecla-e followed by a string of characters. Go ahead and select this item. Once tecla-e is paired, you can proceed to set up switch access as explained in the setup video for Android devices. After you have switch access set up and running, you can now connect your tecla-e to a third device. Put your tecla-e in pairing mode again by sliding and holding the blue power switch to the bottommost position for 3 seconds, at which point the tecla-e will make a pairing sound. On your Mac computer, launch your system preferences and click on the Bluetooth icon. Turn on Bluetooth and wait until your device finds the tecla-e. It will show up in the Bluetooth available devices list as tecla-e followed by a string of characters. Go ahead and press pair next to tecla-e. Once tecla-e is paired, you can proceed to set up switch control as explained in the setup video for Mac OS. Repeat the same steps to add any additional devices you want to connect to tecla-e. After you connected all the devices you want to control, you can start controlling the devices with your switches. To switch to the next device on your tecla-e, press and hold your switch for 3 seconds. Your tecla-e will do a short, high-pitched beep to let you know it has disconnected from the current device and is now searching for the next device on the list. Once tecla-e finds the next device, it will make a pairing sound and you should be able to access the new device. To switch again, press and hold your switch and wait for the tecla-e to change devices as explained previously. At this point, you should be able to control your iOS, Android, and computer devices using tecla-e. In this video, you learn how to connect your tecla-e to multiple devices and switch between devices using tecla-e. Now you are ready to start using multiple devices with your tecla-e. For additional settings or recommended configurations, please visit our support page at gettecla.com.